everyone, this video is just to clear a small doubt that there have been people talking about the timings of the examination. So as you see, this is the last year admit card which I got, it's my admit card basically. So as you see, the exam duration is clearly mentioned 9:30 a.m. to 12:40 p.m. So if it was 3 hours 10 minutes, it was written 3 hours 10 minutes. I agree that on zatonline.com it's written that the exam will be, timings are changed and it will be till 5:10. But unfortunately or fortunately, I don't know, in the admit card it's mentioned for 3 hours 30 minutes. So don't be confident on one point. They can change anything at the last moment. So please better be prepared for both the scenarios. And at the same time, there's a website called Testbook where maybe by mistake they have missed out on adding the essay writing part. So just because they have missed out, don't be in the confusion that there won't be an essay. If there is an essay or there is not an essay, you will get to know only in the during the examination time. But since they have not mentioned anything explicitly, you can expect the essay to be there, because last year when they added the essay part, they wrote it explicitly that you will get an essay as well. So if at all they have to change the pattern, they'll change it only if it is mentioned that the essay, like for example, if it's not there, they will tell it explicitly. If there are no, you know, further proceedings on it, then they will not tell you anything. That means it has to be continued the way it was last year. So as you see over here, don't be in any notion that the exam won't be extended by 20 minutes or something like that. Stay calm, stay relaxed. It will be effective only when you study properly. So do it properly, and all the best to all of you. That was a small video just to clear your doubts and confusions. That's all. Thank you.